morning, everyone. Today, I have the book journal for the Book of the Wave by Todd Strasser. Come with me and I show you how the history teacher turns his classroom into a fascism cult. Now, this social experiment turned his classroom into followers of a dictator. In the Book of the Wave, you will read about how a social experiment went wrong and got a teacher in jail. I recommend this book because it is a short 137 pages long, and it's based on a true story that happened in the 1960s. Thank you for watching our book trailer, directed by Mia Vaughan and actor Madyson Veling.